The piers are pummeled by the waves. In a lonely field, the rain lashes an abandoned train. Outlaws fill the mountain caves. Fantastic grow the evening gowns. Agents of the fisc pursue, absconding tax defaulters through the sewers of provincial towns. Private rites of magic send the temple prostitutes to sleep. All the literati keep an imaginary friend. Cerebratonic Cato may extol the ancient disciplines, but the muscle-bound marines mutiny for food and pay. Caesar's double bed is warm as an unimportant clerk writes, "I do not like my work," on a pink official form. Unendowed with wealth or pity, little birds with scarlet legs, sitting on their speckled eggs, I each flew infected city. Altogether elsewhere, vast herds of reindeer move across, miles and miles of golden moss, silently and very fast.